Hey guys, Merry Christmas. Welcome to the stream space. We are going to play Miles Morales Spider-Man, one of my new Christmas gifts that I am super excited to play. But let's open up with a recap.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the city.
Fire Nation attack? Sorry.
I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Mom's running for council, city council. Cool.
Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Cool.
Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
let Mom know I'll be late. It's nice to not have to learn how to play a whole new game.
Hey, Mom. The bodega was out of coconut milk. Spirit, check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out. Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Okay. Pete. Here we are.
You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Called peristalsis. It's actually the thing that would, like, let us drink something if we were upside down. It's like a constant downward motion towards our stomach. Well, I guess upward motion if you're upside down. Point being is that it works at all times.
Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Doc is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No.
It's secure.
You're dripping helix too. We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rotors unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Oh no.
Just need to contain it before.
Rhino. Rhino?
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Wow.
This is great! What an opening! Don't break the Christmas tree! Stay in the holiday season! Oh no! Oh boy! Oh boy!
Too soft. He's a low energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded!
Oh! Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace, Jonah!
Okay!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Shit. He kept grabbing, like, the wrong thing and then just randomly turned around.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him. On my way. We gotta bring him down fast. Yeah. Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Bad, very bad! Pete, are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. Don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That's the best we got, Alexi.
No,
okay, that was pretty good.
escapees are shooting it out.
It's in the air! Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I've got to stop these guys.
Stop getting away!
Exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Bro. Back the hell?
screwed that up. Did screw that up.
You hurt a lot of people today, Alexei. Too many. Hey, man. Is the rap really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
I am free spirit. No man shall cage me.
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York if you just stay down.
Not fucking bad, Miles. Not fucking bad.
You alive?
Kinda. Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it.
$8 billion?
Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Hey, Hannah!
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4 o'clock! Yeah, well, unfortunately, that's wrong because my tablet's not. My tablet's on cellular.
Bioelectricity.
Yeah, he's gonna leave soon.
Honest,
like in 10 minutes.
I'm still jealous.
He should shut down now, though.
I got nothing on the OG.
No, I already got it!
A little voltage analysis?
Still counts!
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Hmm, man.
Yeah?
Look.
For free?
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time.
Yeah, so I think you should look into pirating that.
I got lucky.
Just saying.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble alone. Her phone's on the game. Didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to reason when I see you see your eyes. Oh, let me catch a fire. Wasting time to solve. I know it's in the soul. It's like one's open wide. Feel the soul. Caught up in the blue. My phone's open wide. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Maybe, yeah, we can go on.
There was something I was going to look at. Now I don't remember what it was. Oh. Yeah. Troy Baker. Son of a bitch. Always Troy Baker! Hello. Hello, Bluebell. Adult Tom Holland. That's what he looks like.
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
He's like Ned.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Cool.
Half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Coco, just the facts. With me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is The Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, me favorite podcast.
Hey, Spider-Man.
This just doesn't look like it fits him, you know? So that's all we're going to do for now. This is just kind of a preview of the actual game. We're going to be responsible, and then we'll come back and be irresponsible with Cyberpunk. Thanks, guys, for checking out the stream space. I hope you enjoyed this segment. Please go and check out all my other stuff. If you want to catch the original PS4 release, you can actually find it on my YouTube, PyderaSpace74, and as well as any of my past broadcasts over the last couple months on here on Twitch, Pydera_74 at Twitch. Anyways, I'm going to leave now. I can't talk. I've been up since 7 in the morning. So anyways, everybody have a good day. Merry Christmas!